For the last couple of weeks, Niger has been in a state of alert. After the attacks in Arlit and Agadez, Islamists are now operating in the capital. The clashes that took place in Niamey's prison last Saturday led to the deaths of several inmates and prison guards. Justice Minister Marou Amadou has confirmed that 22 prisoners escaped in the attack, including several terrorists.
The situation actuellement est sous contrôle. Le bilan est lourd.
The situation is now under control. Our forces took a heavy toll. We can also say that we are satisfied the attackers were taken unharmed. Details will come, but the situation allows us to say that the anti-terrorist services were able to capture these people, and the investigation has only just begun.
La situation nous permet de dire que les services antiterroristes ont pu s'emparer de ces personnes, et l'enquête ne fait que commencer.
Some sources indicate that armed inmates from Nigerian group Boko Haram were behind the escape. Others believe people outside the prison are to blame. For authorities, one thing is crystal clear: it qualifies as a terrorist attack.
A sense of responsibility is necessary because Niger is now at war. We need the responsibility of our countrymen.
Sense de responsabilité de nos compatriotes.
Faced with a deteriorating security situation, residents of Niamey are living in fear. Barricades, checkpoints, security forces, the signs show that the city is under close surveillance. Vulnerable parts of the city, such as embassies and institutional buildings, are under protection. The fear? The escaped prisoners will commit attacks.